So, good morning, beautiful people. So I was going in my daily discovery of news about the next gen, and I stumbled in front of some leaked footage of the next Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Sorry for my English if it's not really good, but I'm trying my best. So basically, from this website I got a link to a Reddit post with 30 minutes of the new Assassin's Creed gameplay. In the video, at the bottom right, you can see that it says work in progress. I'm not gonna show the video, but I think it's really easy to find by now. And if you have patience, the footage is gonna be shown on the 12th. So I think it's Sunday, I think. Yeah, I guess it's Sunday. Hopefully in 4K, and hopefully it's a different type of gameplay, because from the video I saw, the gameplay was like any other Assassin's Creed, and nothing like really new in the gameplay side. And regarding the graphic, it was really difficult to tell because of the quality of the videos. I read a lot of comments online, and there is a lot of mixed feelings. Like, people are not really happy about what they've seen. They are comparing it. A lot of people are sharing the same opinion about the gameplay, saying that this game basically is a reskin of Odyssey, and Unity had a better gameplay, and they are trying so hard to be the Witcher. Anyway, I'm not really an Assassin's Creed fan, so for me it will be a completely new experience, because the last Assassin's Creed I played was Assassin's Creed Brotherhood on Xbox 360. So it's a while back for me, and I don't know. I think I'm gonna buy a lot of single player games in this generation. So maybe this one is gonna be in my list. Who knows? Or maybe Watch Dog, because actually I never played any Watch Dog. So I'm really excited about this next generation, because I cannot afford a computer, and a good computer. So my only option is to buy a console, and I guess a lot of people are in the same boat. If you have seen the gameplay, what are your opinion of this gameplay? It was saying work in progress, and I think the gameplay we are going to see is not gonna be the same, hopefully. Who knows? Maybe this was Ubisoft making fun of all the fans just to piss them off, but I don't think, because you don't make a game just like all gameplay just to piss off people, right? So I think the gameplay shown in the video is going to be the gameplay people are going to get in the new Assassin's Creed. Maybe there are gonna be different dynamics added to the game. Who knows? We just have to wait 6 days, so it's not really that long. Actually, I'm more excited to see new IPs. I don't remember which gaming development company made Splinter Cell, but I would like to see a return of Splinter Cell. That would be cool. Let me check. Okay, so it would be a complete shocker if they remade a Splinter Cell, because Splinter Cell was like, I really like the game. Like, I think actually this is the perfect timing. I'm not sure if Splinter Cell was one of the first game for Xbox, one of like the debut game for the Xbox, but a lot of people liked to compare Splinter Cell to Metal Gear Solid, so who knows, maybe we're gonna get a Splinter Cell as well, like a shocker game. We know that we're gonna see for sure Watch Dogs Legion and Assassin's Creed Valhalla. But who knows, maybe we're gonna get something more. Maybe we're gonna get the cherry on top of the cake. A surprise. I'm more excited about Halo, to tell the truth, so... But everything related to next gen, I'm excited, because this is a new step on the... in the gaming industry, so I love technology and it's exciting. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to follow me, share, subscribe, if you can support, and I'll see you for another video. Peace.